face? You see me? I have developed thick skin now. Thanks to my mentor, video it, self hand go current. The biggest takeaway I have for today is developing that thick skin. You know, how to handle the fear of humiliation in front of millions of people in social media. This is not comfortable for me, but hey, look at my callus. It's so thick. My nose even grew longer now. And look at my, see my hairs here, it's so thick. This is me now. See, only through Sohan Gokar and video it. I'm now in the camera, I'm in video. How to handle the fear of humiliation? Face it every day. Forget what other people say. Let's go face the fear. This me.
Come on now, that deserves a round of applause. I love it. Man, like this is coming from a woman who used to read from a reindeer. She's like, this is what I'm talking about. Find your stuff in marketing. Make it fun. Make it easy. Just find context to what you've created and you're using and then share that with your audience. That's how you make an impact that's memorable. That's how you create influence. And of course, that's where transformation comes, right? Breaking the trance to create and form new habits from the old habits. That's what you're doing. So appreciate you, Ria. Thank you.
Thank you, my mentor.